that it's an important place and architectural, but not as like world UNESCO.
Yes, I know. No, we learned it in school.
Studied here in Weimar for a very long time and living here since 2002, and so you get to know.
Well, I wasn't very familiar about this World Heritage, but I know that Weimar is a pretty old city, and I'm sure there was a history behind it, the architecture and the designs of the city.
I think worldwide. I think worldwide.
I don't know if alive is the right word concerning the tourists. There are a lot of people interested in the history, and they visit the sites, they go to the Bauhaus Museum, so it's there. I don't know if it's alive because it's all a memory of the time, of that time.
Actually, I think it is mostly in the school, but also in the way we are taught, in the teaching system. I felt that the most, so I think it's really important, and that's very nice that it happened.
Well, it's definitely here alive in the university, but in general in Weimar, the Bauhaus is a very minimalist style, and well, it does pick up strong colors for the city, so I suppose there is a strong connection between the two of them.